Welcome again to Taurus, where we broadcast short technical videos regarding construction. We will continue with our series on structural audits, and today in the second part we will look into visual inspection of steel buildings like industrial sheds, etc. Buildings made of structural steel like industrial sheds are light in weight as compared to RCC buildings. Hence, they are more prone to deflections and less prone to settlement. Also, joints and junctions form a critical part of these structures. It is said among structural engineering fraternity that steel buildings are as strong as their joints and junctions. Joints can be of bolted or welded types. Inspection of these joints form the most important part of audits of steel buildings. In case of bolted joints, one has to check if all bolts are intact and firm. In case of welded connections, one has to check if entire thickness of weld is uniform and fixed. A loose welded joint starts rotating slightly along its surface. Deflection checking forms another crucial aspect in audits of steel buildings. Deflection can be in form of sagging of horizontal members or lateral sway of both horizontal and vertical members. These values can be checked by means of electronic distance measuring devices and can be gauged if they are within acceptable limits as specified by the course. Steel buildings are more susceptible to lateral deflections and hence these needs to be diligently checked and evaluated. Rusting is another crucial aspect of a steel building. This has to be checked by devices like vernier calipers to measure thickness of various steel members. Heavily rusted members where thickness has reduced by one-third of original thickness needs to be replaced or strengthened by providing additional members. Bracings provide lateral stability to steel structures from forces like wind or earthquake. Hence, if damaged or rusted, bracing members are to be replaced immediately. We have discussed the basics about visual inspection of steel buildings. In our next video, we will discuss about non-destructive tests. Kindly use this video as a guideline only and always consult a competent civil and structural engineer for all your construction needs. Thank you for watching.